We finna go holler at my nigga Bama real quick. You know what I'm saying? See if he been focused lately. Try to get him a dub in. Try to get him this game, because I need Bama to get a dub. Bama, you been doing anything lately? Working on your game lately?
Yeah, I've been working on it.
And I see you a main contender now, coming back.
Yeah, new year.
When I seen you in the gym the other day, first person I came up to was who? And asked you what? You gonna play again, right? Yeah. Hey, I believe in Bama, man. He gonna get it done. You gonna see.
All right, let's go talk to Will.
Now, this is my brother right here from another mother. You know what I'm saying? Slim Puller is what I call him.
You come back.
Hey, man, let's get it on.
So, I hear you didn't really want this game. Why not?
It's a major height advantage. If I beat him, I know I'm supposed to win. If I lose, then it's like, damn, what the fuck?
So you feel like it's a lose-lose
situation? So you think Bama had chances?
He don't have no chance at all. You see what they say? It say no worries.
No worries.
No worries at all.
Where'd you get that shirt at?
Domain.
Put him on the spot real quick. Come on, let's
see. You ever see Bama play?
Yeah, I saw him play. I saw him lose. I saw Bama lose to Ant, King Ant, you know. Shout out to King Ant, man.
I should have loved that one.
Woo! First one. Let's get it, man. Got another game.
Will, man. Back in the building, man. Let's get it.
You got Instagram? I can follow you at anything? Facebook, something?
LMK _ ASAP.
Let's go. There you go. Them right here?
Bama.
Bama ain't never got nothing to say.
Hey, man, all I want to say is, man, y'all check Crimson Tide that Monday.
Against Georgia. Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.
All right, y'all, here we go, man. Y'all know the rules. Let me get on the line. Can I get y'all on the line?
It's two, not one. Thank you. Bama with that highlight.
See how good the second one is. Here we go, ready? Balls up. Basketball. He didn't step up, play defense on some three-pointers that he should have. He played good defense on some three-pointers, they just failed. So, I mean,
hey, he shot the ball well. He shot the ball well. You know, I give it to Bama for shooting the ball and running away from me and shit like that. But it's all good. Good game, Bama.
What you think he should have done better?
He shot the ball. He made the ball. It wasn't really nothing that I could do because he was making the ball for
you. Put your hand up. I just could have did.
And this guy,
he
was shooting it way outside the box. So it wasn't, he don't even have the form or anything to have that type of shot. He threw the ball up and it went in a lot of times. So it is what it is, man. I ain't tripping. You came, Bama. Oh, yeah, it's definitely, it's all love. Where I'm from, it's Texas shit. It's Bama, Alabama to Texas, man. Texas connect. Hey, this nigga can shoot the fucking ball. I ain't never seen him shoot this good in none of the first one game, ever. So you know it was his day. It wasn't my day. That's all it boiled down to. He couldn't hold me down low at all. I abused him down low like a stepchild. But you know, it is what it is, man. At the end of the day, he made threes. So that's what it is.
Hey, 20 on my mans, bro.
Not,
hey, Zeke, Zeke, no. He just with you because you know what I'm saying? Zeke, no. He's a, what can I call him?
Phenom.
Nah. Yeah, he's going to have a nickname after this game.
So if he can beat, who are you betting against?
I'm betting against you.
Okay.
You feel me? Because yeah. This is me.
He's got to get through me if he wants to be in the Federation.
All right, hey, how do your business? I got him. Hey, so now it's your turn.
Uh-oh.
Versus Zach.
Ooh.
We got Zach over here. And we got you. We're gonna see.
Let's go meet him.
Come on, let's go meet Zach. Zach. You ready for this game?
Hell yeah.
What you gonna do? What you gonna show us for first one?
You see when I start.
You gonna see when you start? What's your name?
Zach.
Where you from?
Austin, Texas.
You got Instagram?
You got Instagram?
No, not Facebook.
What's your favorite?
How old are you?
18.
Oh, okay. Finally ready to get on this.
Nigga.
All right.
Let's do it.
A lot of excitement in the Southwest. Austin Bass making a big statement this weekend, putting up 379 points in two games. It's been crazy,
yeah.
Brandon.
Everybody's talking about this already. My goodness, we heard about the 201 points they put up on the Dallas Impact, and then the very next day, just destroying the San Antonio Blaze, 178-105. They've got quite a game coming up this weekend themselves, don't they, Connor?
Yes, they do, as they take on the South Florida Gold, number 3 right now in ABA rankings. And I mention the Austin Bats are coming in number 8. They're sneaking up in the ABA rankings. It's going to be a great game. I spoke to general manager Brandon Wakefield, and he told me they're ready for the energy level, and they are ready to tell people and make a statement in the ABA how good of a team they are. As I meant, they are going to be hosting the final 8, I believe, in Austin, Texas, and they do get a berth because they're the hosting team. So, I mean, if they want to prove themselves right now in the ABA, and they're sure doing a good job, Brandon.
Yeah, they actually don't need to say a whole lot, right? I mean, when you put more than 200 points on a scoreboard, that pretty much says all you need to say. We'll definitely have our eye on that. What else is going on out there in the Southwest Division? So we here at ABA Weekly, we've done our best to cover the entire league, but we admit it's not perfect. We have yet to speak to anybody from the huge state of Texas. Finally, we have a reason to. The Austin Bats, they are 8-1 on the season. And for those of you who didn't see what they did last weekend, you are not paying attention. They took down the Dallas Impact 201-67. My goodness. The day after that, they took down the San Antonio Blaze in pretty much the same fashion. Final score there, 178-105. We have on Brandon Wakefield, the director of operations for the Austin Bats. The first question I have for you, is it even legal in the state of Texas to beat a team that badly, or do the Austin Bats need a lawyer?
You should find yourself a safe house, lay low for a while, because you're probably wanted for murder.
You know, very good question. We were willing to take that risk. You know, it's ABA, there's a lot of teams. We definitely wanted to make a statement, you know, for the ABA, you know, for an opportunity, like this. I know there's a lot of good teams here in Texas. You know, I really feel like Austin Bats have raised the bar along with Universal City Seraphim, you know, of elevating the talent around here in the Texas region.
Head coach David Graham in the South Florida Gold, they definitely have a game plan going in to Texas. Brandon, what can you tell us about what Austin Bats have planned for the South Florida Gold?
Well, you know, we're looking forward, you know, to having them. You know, one of the things that, you know, I'm really excited about, you know, when we put this team together is that we have a very versatile group. You know, we can go in, we have different starters every game, so it's kind of hard. It does throw teams off. We can go small, play small, run and gun, you know, type of offense. And we also got the big that can pound it into the rim. So we just kind of, you know, are looking forward. Right now I do have my coach and some players kind of, you know, trying to look up on the team and trying to study, you know, what they have. But usually you can just tell body language and everything else when they come and they show up on the court. You can kind of see, like, you know what, this is a team that's going to get up and down the floor. How are we going to match up? And we've been pretty good about exploiting mismatches.